Okay.
No, it's not betrayal. This is part of the vibe, right, you guys?
Okay, so this is a bed of nails, and what we're doing is we're doing force to your area. Okay?
So who wants the ball?
I think everyone likes hitting the professor with a hammer. They'll remember this, right? The idea of trying to think about force pin an area and using the physical example of this demonstration.
My name is Michael Blagg. I'm the civil engineering lab manager. And when I came on almost 10 years ago, David Schaad came to me and said he had an unusual request. Did I mind building him a bed of nails? So I was a little thrown back, but I said yes. And a few trips to Home Depot later, we came up with this. The concept is that distribution of load over a large area will cause you not to be harmed when you lay down on it.
Really is, you know, nails. Okay. So again, what we're trying to help you understand, force printed area distributed, you can bear the weight. But then that fails in shear because it breaks this way. Okay? Alright, remember this one.
Yes.
Alright. Yeah.